Then something I really love about Universe is Universe Meter. They're probably not the same, I'm not sure, but Universe Meter is my DPS meter. So people are using AOU meter, they're using DPS meter, they're using Dark DPS meter. I'm the one using Universe meter. Why Universe meter? It has more options. So first of all, you have DPS, you have HP, HPS, which is health per second, defense, which is defense per second, so you can check how much defense people took, damage people took, sorry, and you have eye heal per seconds. I have no idea why that is, I never use it, whatever. We have current here that shows the current fight, so the current combat is what you're usually going to be on, and you can check your damage here, the previous combat, the previous combat, so you can go back two fights, which is quite useful. And then overall shows you the whole thing, for example, in a whole dungeon that you did to see people's damage they did overall and not just current. On the settings, you have quite some settings to change here, up to you what to change. R to reset the add-on, and then closing, of course, and then you can resummon it with a D here and also close it and so whatever. So what's really about this add-on that gets me is that, so we're on the dummy now and we're gonna have a combat. So of course every DPS meter tracks how much time goes into combat. And what I love about this DPS meter is that it has a timeline. So in the setting here, you have time-lapse interval, which changes the time interval of these timeline bars. So right now, every 5 seconds, it's gonna track what you do within the 5 seconds, and then it's gonna add the next thing to the next step. Basically, look, we've been DPSing for about 20 seconds, gonna be. So when something happens in Astral and people died on something, for example, you want to go back and see maybe what happens. When you go to defense, you can see here these time bars, and you can see probably where they took the most damage, because the more damage you took, the higher the bar will be. As you can see in DPS here, my damage was the highest at the beginning, and then obviously it went down because I started stopping DPSing. But you can see here, for example, let's assume that this is a defense meter and I want to see like what, where the fuck did I die on. You obviously go to the biggest bar and you can see, oh my god, Fracture hit me for that much. So you can see what happened that you died on. It's probably going to be a lot happening like this for AoEs, and you take massive damages from AoE. You have no idea there was an AoE. So you can backtrack your add-on, check defense meter, check the timeline where you took the biggest damage, and that is going to show. So you can show it every 5 seconds, so every bar happened every 5 seconds. You can also have it so it shows every 10 seconds, like you saw. I just changed it by time-lapse interval, which is amazing. This add-on is really great for figuring out what the heck went wrong. You can go back and forth here, but probably if combat really was so long. More, I can't say more. This add-on really teached me about certain things that I never knew before. This add-on makes you analyze the game better. It's just a big plus. It's really a big plus. I cannot play without DPS meter. I need to know what happens in combat, where comes what damage from, how much damage we're dealing, what can become better. This add-on makes you become better. So that is for Universe Meter. So Universe Meter will be linked in down below description. I highly recommend this add-on because you're gonna learn so much from it.